What is up, guys? This is Carlos, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get targeted free traffic to your affiliate links. But before we dive deep into the content of this video, let me tell you a little bit more about myself and about this channel. My name is Carlos, and I have been doing affiliate marketing for around 3 years, and I have been making a living online for around 5 years. And in this channel, I teach people how to make money online through affiliate marketing and through e-commerce. And if you guys are interested in learning how to create a business that truly earns you passive income, make sure you check my number one recommended business opportunity in the description of this video. Also, make sure you hit the subscribe and like button, and do not forget to hit the bell icon to get notified of all the videos that I come out with on a daily basis. Okay, let's get into the training. How you guys can get targeted free traffic to your affiliate links. And it is very simple. There are three main traffic sources that can get you free targeted traffic. And they are the following. They are the first one that I recommend is YouTube. YouTube is an amazing traffic source. It is huge, and you can really make a lot of money with it. The other traffic source are Facebook groups. Not many affiliates are utilizing Facebook groups, but you can literally promote any product through Facebook groups. There's Facebook groups for everything. There's Facebook groups for lose weight, for you know, skincare tips. People who love horses, you know, make money online. Facebook groups niches, and the other one that it was very popular back in the day, but it's not very popular right now, but it still work, is SEO. And what SEO is means you create niche sites and you run them on Google. So let me show you how people are making money getting targeted free traffic through YouTube, and I'm going to do that for YouTube, Facebook, and SEO. Okay, let me show you. This is one way. The way that people are making money with YouTube, using targeted free traffic, is that they are creating review products for what is called a CPA offer. And what a CPA offer is a form of affiliate marketing, and they are cost per acquisition offers. To be able to get offers like that to promote, you have to go to places like Max Bounty, Peerfly, Avalo Offers, the affiliate network. And you can sign up with those networks, and then you can get the CPA offers. And what you want to do is that you want to sign up with your CPA network, and then you want to look for the offers who has the highest EPC. EPC stands by cost earnings per click. And what you want to do is that you want to grab the names of those offers and then go on YouTube and create YouTube videos that that says the name of the offer and then review, and then you can put something else like pros and cons, and another one is the good and the bad, and then you create those YouTube videos, and when people go and search for those offers on YouTube, your video can show up and you can get targeted free traffic like that. Another way that you can also make money with this method is that you can create review courses. And is if you are into, you know, making money into affiliate marketing, into e-commerce, or into a stock or whatever, there are always gurus up there that they're putting new courses, right? And what you can do is that you can sign up to be their affiliates, and then you can review their courses and create a video about you can create a video reviewing their courses, and you can post the video on YouTube, and you can get free target traffic like that. And then you redirect those people to the courses, and then you get a commission for it. Another way is reviewing products. You can sign up with Amazon Associates, right? Amazon Associates is the Amazon affiliate program, right? You can sign up with Amazon, and then you can create review videos for popular products. And then you create the review videos for those products, you're bonding on YouTube, and you can get targeted free traffic like that. Another way that you can do it is with ClickBank. You can sign up with ClickBank. ClickBank is similar to a CPA network, but they only deal with digital products. So you can sign up with ClickBank and look at the products that have the highest gravity, and then create review videos for those products, right? But do not disregard the products that are brand new, because sometimes, you know, you can do reviews for brand new products, and because nobody else is doing it, if the product becomes really popular, then your video can run really high and you can drive a lot of traffic and make a lot of money. So do not disregard the new ClickBank products and the new CPA offers. They are a gold mine. But the only issue with that is that you have to do a lot of videos and before you hit a good one. But it only takes a good one to make to make your year worth it. Okay, now let me show you how people are making money with Facebook groups, right? Let's say you're promoting a CPA offer for diet, and you're also promoting a ClickBank product for people who wants to lose weight. So you can go to Facebook group like weight loss support groups, and then you just click right here where it says groups, and then you can see you can join all these groups right here. And then what you want to do is that you want to provide value for a few days, and then every now and then you can post your affiliate link, right, to that product. Do not just go and start posting your affiliate link, because they're gonna ban you from the group. So provide some value and start, and then after you do some value posts, create a post to promote whatever affiliate program you're promoting. But do not go from the ghetto, because if you do it, then probably they're gonna ban you. Okay, the other way, and the one that not many people are talking about it, is through search engine optimization, which is SEO. And if you guys can see, I put the same. I put rapid on reviews. You can do the same. You can go to any CPA network and look for the offers with the highest EPC, get a name of the offer, and then go on Google and type the word review, and then you're going to be able to find other affiliates doing this, like this guy. So if you can see, this is a website that all they're doing is that they're reviewing this product, right? And then if you click on it, it's going to take you to a CPA offer, right? And the reason why this CPA offer is not the same one on the website is because this offer went down, which means that went down means that whoever was the owner of the offer decided not to have that offer anymore. But you can make really good money by doing this, by just going on creating review sites in niches, going to places like CPA networks, getting the products with the highest CPC and creating review sites for those products. You can also do it with places like ClickBank. Like, this is a 3-week diet. It's a ClickBank product that's very popular. And then you can just do the same. You get the name of the product, and then you put the word review. And then you can see, you can also find YouTube videos, and then you can find other reviews like this guy right here, Trustpilot, and then this is another affiliate. And then you can see how they are reviewing those products and they're getting ranked. You can do that for a lot of different things. You can do this for software like ClickFunnels. ClickFunnels is just a website builder. They pay very good commission if you prefer the program, and people are doing the same. They are creating review sites, and they also creating review videos, right? And you can do it also on Facebook groups. For that, you go to Facebook groups like Affiliation, like Affiliate Marketing. All of these groups are about affiliate marketing, and people who are into affiliate marketing, like you and me. If you're watching this video, I'm thinking that you are into affiliate marketing, so those groups are very targeted, so you can provide value and then you can post your affiliate link. So I hope this video has been useful for you, and make sure you hit the subscribe and like button, and do not forget to hit the bell icon. And if you want to know how I'm earning passive income, make sure you check my number one recommended business opportunity in the description of this video. This is Carlos from firebuster.io, and I see you in the next video.